And hey, Jude isn't the only star shining really bright this weekend. The Castle Rock star, that's going to be lit tomorrow night. You can see the star high above Castle Rock while driving on I-25. The star dates back to the 1930s and the Great Depression. The goal was to get visitors to stop in Castle Rock and spend some money. The star will be lit each night through Christmas and the stock show.